This is Oakland native Brian Wu on the mound for the Mariners.
Yeah, I have to say the second best player to come out of Alameda, California, next to yours truly, but a talented young right-handed pitcher. The fastball usage has gone up 75%, sixth highest among starters in the American League, but he has good stuff, and now the rotation is whole for the Seattle Mariners. This is a talented squad that hasn't hit their stride just yet.
Renifo with a pop-up. J.P. Crawford, fresh off his interview with Heidi, gives way to the left fielder as Luke Raley comes all the way in to make the catch for the first out. Wu throws a lot of strikes, 0-2, as Moniak has been doing a whole lot of this, popping the ball up. This one behind home plate, and it will reach the seats. Oh, nice catch.
Hey! 10-day contract, Wheezy? Sons of Griffey right there. Nice little catch to start the ball game. And I told you these Mariner fans in the Northwest, they're into the ball game. Nice little catch.
Quite a grab.
Full extension like Julio over the wall.
Moniak with a fly ball to right field as Dominic Canzone waits for it and grabs it for the second out. And he strikes out Taylor Ward to end the inning.
Down go the Angels, 1-2-3 here in the top of the first inning.
Angels right-hander Jose Soriano on the mound. He's looking for his third win of the season.
Crawford hits one hard out toward right center field, backing up. Pilar's over his head as it one hops the wall in right field. Crawford's into second base. Leadoff double for the Mariners shortstop.
Well, JP told me earlier today during BP, Wayne, he says, I'm going to get my foot down early, especially with the high velocity of Soriano, and he did not miss his sinker.
He loops one toward left field. This one falling quickly. Taylor Ward plays it on a hop. And it's a base hit for Rojas. Crawford advances to third base. The table is set early for Julio Rodriguez.
So Julio draws a walk, and that's going to bring up Cal Raleigh with the bases loaded.
And on 2-2, Raleigh lifts a fly ball out to a pretty deep left. Ward backs up for it on the warning track, makes the catch. Crawford comes home, the other runners hold, and the Mariners take a 1-0 lead. J.P. Crawford a leadoff double and a run score. Now Canzone a fly ball to left center field. Moniak backs up to get in position and make the catch. Two outs here in the first.
So two on, two outs, one run in. Mariners looking for some more for Brian Wu, and that'll bring up first baseman Ty France.
As he lifts a fly ball out toward right center field, hit pretty deep. Pilar's back for it, out near the wall, and he couldn't make the catch. The ball fell out of his glove up against the fence. One run scores. Rodriguez around third. He comes home, and the Mariners get two on a ball hit near the fence in right field that Kevin Pilar couldn't bring down.
Kevin Pillar has been sure-handed his whole career.
That's the best of Ty France going the other way.
Initiate ground ball contact with the slider right there.
And it would strike three on a check swing. Haniger couldn't hold up, so the Mariners strike out to end the first.
There's the sign from Cal. Now the windup and the 1-2 on the way to Calhoun. Swinging a pop-up into shallow left field. Rojas and Crawford going out. Raley coming in. Luke takes over and Luke makes the catch.
Pilar has been hugely important for the Angels offense since joining them on May 1st. The 12-game hitting streak, that's the longest in his career. And he lifts a fly ball to left center field toward Julio Rodriguez as he waits and makes the catch for the second out. Ohapi strikes out in a high fastball, so Wu needed 10 pitches to deposit Ohapi, but he finishes the inning 1-2-3 in the second.
Here's Theis at the plate and the first pitch, and he lines one into right center field. That's going to drop in for a base hit. He'll make a turn at first, but go back to the bag.
It's this one off the end of his bat out toward right field. Moves Canzone over and back as Dominic Canzone makes the catch. Yorme hits a grounder to third, down to an E. Rojas Fields gets it to second for one. Crawford to first for two. And it's a double play to end the third.
Julio's going to lead off here in the home third. Here's the first pitch, swung on, hit at the shortstop, a couple steps to his left, throwing over in time is Neto, one down.
Three balls, two strikes as Raleigh hits one up the middle. Zach Neto right there to play that first. And there's two up, two down. Although there's number two as Dominic Canzone punches out to end the third.
Most young pitchers, they want to get too fine and they'll lose the hitter.
Nifo, it's a bouncing ball, rolling it over toward Ty France at first. Easy out, one away here in the fourth. They have really set the pace for this ball club as Moniak lifts a fly ball to Rodriguez in center field. Two up, two down here in the fourth. Lifts another lazy fly ball, this one into right center field where Dominic Canzone backpedals and squeezes. 1-2-3, Wu has only allowed one base runner in the first four innings.
First time up to right center field. Next pitch. Swing on, hit to the right side. They're wide open right side of the infield into right field for a base hit.
Haniger couldn't hold his swing of the ball in the dirt. That's strike three. As it goes to the backstop, France advances to second base. So it's a wild pitch. Now one out and a man in scoring position for the Mariners is Luke Raley bats. Raley with a fly ball straight away center field. Hit well. Moniak's back for it. He's out near the wall. He leaps up.
See you.
He took a home run away from Raley on that one. Heck of a job by Moniak.
It's lined toward the right field corner. That gets down for a base hit. Extra bases once again as J.P. Crawford has his second double of the ball game. He leads off a two-base hit here in the fifth.
Now Raley 0 for 1 with a sack fly. Run batted in.
Here's a powerful Cal Raley driving a ball to right for a base hit. Here comes Crawford. Pilar's throw to the plate on the way. Not in time. Over to second. Raley, he is safe. 4-0 Seattle, an RBI for Cal Raley.
So here's Guillorme's hit into a double play, his only time up. Lefty batter.
Yorma hits it hard, but right at Rojas gets it to second base one. And Crawford defers for two. Another play, almost an exact replay of Guillorme's first at bat. But hard up the middle, but right at Crawford, who is stationed near the center of the diamond. And Brian Wu, excitable to get through six scoreless innings tonight. He's wooing all the way to the dugout.
2-1, the pitch. Swing on, there it is right there to the gap in left center field. Ty France digging hard to second. He'll get the third easily. Ringing the bell, Mitch Haniger. Big knock right there. Runners at the corners as Ty steams into third.
Ground ball as Guillaume has it. Gets it to second for one. Over to first, two. A double play.
Thornton walks his second batter. The batter that he's faced. It's going to bring up Willie Calhoun.
Calhoun lines one down the right field line. That's a fair ball as it bounces to the corner. On his way to third is Taylor Ward. Calhoun has a double, his 10th since joining the Angels. And there's runners on second and third with one out. Hit hard on the ground to third, handled by Rojas, who throws home. Out at the plate is Taylor Ward. And there's ball four. So now the bases are loaded. Now Taylor Saucedo is in the game. And instead of Matt Theis, he will face Joe Adell with the bases loaded. And Joe Adell, it's a fly ball out toward left field. It's deep. Raley is out near the wall. Have come back to tie the Mariners at four.
Ty France has been on base three times. He has a two-run double, a single, and a walk.
France, it's a high fly ball. Left field, this one going a long way. It is gone, and Ty France has given the Mariners the lead here in the end.
Ty France with home run number 7 on the year, and yes, he can untie it with one swing of the bat. Now the Angels have the tie and run aboard at first base.
So here is Adell. Can he do it again for the Angels?
And the runner goes across the first. France down to second. The tag by Dylan Moore. Out at second is Pilar. And the ball game is over.
And that's how the game will end. So we'll never know what Adell will do.
I mean, it's insane. It's absolutely insane. What in the world was he thinking? Hey, yeah. What was he doing? I mean, I'm glad the Mariners won, but my goodness.